Welcome back to Teresa Jo's Film Kitchen. As usual, every time I bring a new recipe to you all. So today also I'm going to bring a recipe of vegetable powders and how to preserve without any preservatives. And it's very useful, friends. When the vegetable cost will be more, that time we can use this vegetable powders. Like outside, they sell preservatives masalas. Instead of that, we can use in our home. Let's see today how dehydrate the vegetables and how it will be, how to grind and how to we have to keep. Let's see all the process. Friends, let's turn to the kitchen. So friends, as I told you, I am going to show to you how to dehydrate the vegetables. What all the vegetables? Today I am taking vegetables, mango, raw mango. It's not fruit. Okay, one raw mango, one tomato. This is the demo. How I made and how all everything I am going to show to explain to you in brief. Mango, tomato, onion, ginger. And this is the lime, this is a garlic. The six vegetables, how I'm going to make it. First, let's take a mango. See, we have to let's start how it has we have to I will show two to three things how we have to dehydrate. Also, these are the ingredients. Let's start it. First, let's take the onion. We have to take one onion. Like this, I made it actually. You can able to see it. One onion. Here I have taken the two onions. Just I'm showing the onion demo. We have to chop it in this slice like this, round, or else the slices we have to chop it and have to able to see, hope so. So I have to nicely have to chop it well. After chopping, we have to keep in the sunshine, like nice sunshine should be. You have to keep for 7 to 10 days. That depends upon your seasonal. Actually, winter means definitely you have to keep for a month, so that time sunshine won't be. In the summer season, 1 week is enough. The 7 to 10 days is enough. Keep in nice in your balcony. If you have in the terrace also you can keep it. So within 7 days it has become nice crispy. You can able to see the sound like this. Then I'll show to you. First, I'm showing how I made it dehydrate, full completely dehydrated like this. Then later we have to grind it. Then the powder I'll show to you. First, all the vegetables one I'll show. Friends, mango I've taken, raw mango I've taken. I've taken the seeds and I've sliced long pieces. You can able to see like this. I kept in the sunshine for 10 days. All the water moisturization, everything it has dried, all it is removed. You can see the crispiness, exact consistency for to make a powder. This onion powder and this all powder, no, it's very good, friends. Whenever actually the seasonal will be not there, you can use for the curries, like amchur powder you can make it, onion powder you can use for the Maggie recipes. Example I'm saying it. Let's see the garlic, friends. Now garlic, I've taken the garlic clones. I've taken the garlic, this is the actually two bunch I've taken garlic. This actually have dried for 2 months. I've kept in the sunshine so that the crispy it became. The color also has changed. If you'll keep for more days, the color will be changing, but when we grinding, it will be yum and very tasty. And this one also we can put for the Maggie recipes, like homemade, any curries we are making, we can, when the seasonal is not there, you can use. When the cost of garlic, ginger is all goes high, then we can use this kinds of recipes at home and we can store it more than a year. It comes, friends, let's see the ginger. I hope you're able to see. Yes, ginger is very healthy. Sond, they'll say, chukku powder, they'll say, this is very healthy, friends. Healthy recipe. This is for 1 month I've tried. Actually, I've kg, 1 kg I made it, just to you show I've brought. This we can store, and this we can use for the ginger tea, and we can use for the babies also, for the food, for the digestion, just pinch. So this is a very healthy. Let's see the other, friends. One more thing about the ginger is that ginger, if we want to when we are peeling the ginger skin, that is also is very good. Well, we can use for that after drying that ginger skin, we can use for the tea making. That's also very very good herbs it becomes. Friends, let's see the lemon. I've taken the half a kg of lemon. Actually, I kept for 2 weeks in the sunshine. It became nice, crispy. This is all. So we can use for the when the seasons, when especially like suddenly we gets a low BP, BP down, our blood pressure will go down. That time we can use this powder immediately, instant powder. We can use this fresh. And water only, it is dehydrating, friends. No preservatives are there, no chemicals are there in this. We can use for the sherbet, we can use for the juice, lime juice with the salt, we can have it. And we can have for the seasoning, salad seasonings, all this yum it will be. And friends, this is the benefits. And let's see the other one, last and the least one. The last one we are seeing, the tomato. Friends, tomato, one, this is the actually half a kg tomato. That is I got it the medium size, it was so 5 tomatoes it was. So after drying this crispy, see, this is 7 days has taken to dry. Nice, in the terrace I've kept, it has dried. And it's very yum. We can make a soup after making, after grinding. I'll show all these powders also, friends. This is a very yum, very good. Like instantly we can make it a soup, or like curries also we can have it when the tomato cost will be more, seasonal is not there. That time also we can make it. Maggie masalas also we can have it at home. I'll show it this all things. So friends, I have shown to you mango, onion and garlic, ginger, lime and tomato. The 6 1. Now I'm going to make a powder, and I'm going to show to you all. This is all the beneficials also I've shared with you. Anything if you want to share in my comment box, you can share it, friends. So that I'll also come to know the new things. So thanks a lot once again for your supports, and please like it, thumbs up, subscribe my channel once again, friends. Click the bell icon also, so that the new, my new videos it will be uploading, I can share to you all. Friends, let's see remaining. I'll grant and I'll show to you how the it will be. Friends, as I have grinded all the powder, first thing is the mango powder. I did see mango, it has a vitamin C, you know it, sodium, It protects from the sun. You can use it, this amchur powder, like that. The next one is onion powder. You can use for the Maggie masalas and for the curries, side dishes, we can use it. It has a very yum flavor. Sulfur it has, it heals the wounds. Let's see. Friends, this is a garlic powder. It also heals, it also has a sulfur, and it also heals the wounds, everything. It's also very good for the digestions also. It gives a very good flavor. And this garlic also, garlic, onion powder is all we can use for the Maggie masala also. As a Maggie masala we can use. So friends, let's see our next ingredient. Powder, which we made, ginger. Ginger also is very good for the digestion, and it gives a yum flavor for all the curries, and like salt powder they'll say, no, for the juice also we can add it. And this is a very good for the curd, like a lassi when we are making, for that also they'll be using. This is very yum and very good for the this salt. Chukku powder is very yum, very good. Ginger powder we have seen. The next ingredient is, this is a tomato powder, friends. Tomato powder is very good and yum. Seasonal wise we can use it, this tomato powder. As a ketchup we can use, as a tomato curry we can make it, and we can use for any dishes, like a restaurant pattern we can make it. Tomato soup we can make it also, friends. This is a yum. And the next ingredients we'll see, friends. This is a lime powder. This is very yum and it's a very good for the health, and like a summer season we can use instant powder as instant juice. We can make it and we can have it. This one more also I'll share actually about this lime powder. We can make it, 1 tablespoon you take, and 1/2 glass of water you take, boiled it nicely with any kind of sugar. You can take 1/2 cup of sugar, add it, nicely boil it with the water, and this syrup, like a syrup you can make and store in the refrigerator for 3 months. We can store and we can keep as a yum juice. We can make it at any time, instant juice without preservatives, friends. These are the ingredients we'll see. So friends, these are the powders we have seen today. Very healthy recipe we have seen it. Please make and try in your home, friends. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Comment in my comment box whether it is useful or not, and what is the improvement, and any tips if you want to share to me, you can share in the comment box, friends. Thanks a lot to encourage me in the YouTube channels. Thanks a lot continuously to watching. See you in the next video. Meanwhile, goodbye. Have a nice day. Bye bye.